Second line coming in. Right, we're all in. Light green. Money rolls. Race four. Set. Racing. In the line of one, Rare Talent goes to the early lead now. Fava Falcon Fly, who moves up to join it, and coming into that first corner, they go together. They're two lengths clear and on Big Deal. Two biases out the back ahead of it was Dana Sock. On the corner, Falcon Fly out in the middle of the track. Too good. Racing clear, and Falcon Fly wins. Second will go to Rare Talent. Third would have been back on the inside on Big Deal, followed by Dana Sock. Two bias, and they've run a smart 17:40 or thereabouts. 17:50, in fact, the time adjusted to. Winner number 7, Falcon Fly. Fernando Bale, Pearl's Legacy for Paul Steedman of Leesdale. Second will go to the 5, Rare Talent, Darren Walk. And third to the 2, One Big Deal, also for Darren. 7-5, 2-8, 3.5 by 3 quarters, 17:50. All right, all clear on that event. Race 4, 7-5-2-8. The numbers, 7-5-2-8. All clear, race 4.
As I said, a 10-week wait from when I was crooked to when I go into the test, so I said I'll either be better or fucking dead, but...